Welcome back to the channel. Thought I'd come out for a one-nighter. So here in Northern Ontario, and I tried to get out to beat the bugs, the black flies specifically, but it came out this week and they're flying around. I don't know if you can see them flying around my head right now, but they're not exactly biting too much right now. But I picked a really windy location up here specifically for that reason. So when it gets windy, the bugs kind of disappear. When the wind dies down, they reappear again. So it actually turned out it's pretty windy. It's going to be pretty windy tonight. I think it's like 20, almost 30 kilometer gusts. So that should keep the bugs away for most of the night. All right, got a small fire going. Now I gotta get started on cutting the potatoes and the veggies and the bacon. No wind at all, which is great. And the bugs are gone. This fire's probably helping with that. Let's get these potatoes cut up. Onions. Carrots, celery, should be ready by morning. Cheese, and then we're done. It's time to eat. All right, we're all set up, ready for bed. I'll see you in the morning. Morning.
slept like crap last night. Waking up and tossing and turning. I didn't get up to pee once. That's good. That's a first, actually. But yeah, I just... Mosquitoes were out last night, but I think I got bit once. Yeah. See, the black flies are already out and saying good morning. Good morning, guys. Hello. Hello.
All right, guys. Packed and ready to go. I had an awesome time out here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, maybe give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment for me. Let me know what you thought, and we'll see you next time. Thanks a lot.